Hello there, welcome to Snack First. Today we're reading Ecclesiastes chapter 7, verse 2, the Amplified Bible. For wisdom is a defense, even as money is a defense, but the excellency of knowledge is that wisdom shields and preserves the life of him who has it. In other words, borrow brain, before you borrow money. Money will protect you, preserve you. The Bible calls it a defense. Somewhere else it says money answers all things, all. So nobody is minimizing the importance of money. We need this money. However, it says that wisdom has one up on money. But take note, it flips the word. It says that the excellence or the supremacy of wisdom is that knowledge. Now, generally speaking, knowledge is just a body of truth, a body of information, a body of, information, basically. Wisdom is how you are able to innovate to put that information to work, how you are able to look at the raw, sterile principle or the basic information. Then you look at the situation and understand the what, where, how, why, etc. of applying it. It's like salt is a body of sweetness. Right? And then look at the pot of soup, look at all the ingredients, and you know how to apply salt to the measure, right, that does justice to that pot of soup. Not too much, not too little, not too quickly, not too late. That is what that, twist of those words mean when it says that the supremacy of knowledge is that wisdom, in other words, the supremacy of having that information is that applying it can actually save your life. So, one thing wisdom can do that money in and of itself cannot is saving a life. In other words, if you can use money to save a life, money can't do it alone without wisdom. Wisdom can even give you the strategy of how to get money. But really, true wisdom, you can't buy it. You really can't. So in all you're getting, get wisdom. Go after information. Learn something. Unlearn stuff. Relearn things. Question things. Why? You're having knowledge at any point in time, and the wisdom to apply it can and will save your life, because that's what makes wisdom superior to everything else.